Wanda!
Maggie ran like 15.
On the track, the first of four heats of the women's 800 meters. The late Darlene Paysek.
Let's go, Meg.
We got a Paysek.
Yeah, she's way out there. Look at her. Oh my God. How fast is she going?
26.6 at first 200 meters.
She went 26 200. Yeah. That's crazy. It's so late going to go out that fast.
Wow.
She's be working in the guys' race.
Ooh. Yeah.
Maggie Bessie leads the face back.
Yes, I can't complain with the opener of 159, so I'm fit right now, I'm healthy, I just gotta keep it that way.
Well, you've got a pretty good running section up here. We have Rancho Cucamonga High School and University of California, Riverside. Lots of people have followed your progress, and some who are a little further away were surprised with how well things went last year, but that was just the tip of the iceberg, is that right?
Yes, you know, I'm just grateful that I have the support that I have, and it just keeps growing, and, you know, I'm really thinking about people and just pushing myself in practice and just trying to let it translate into the races.
So, splitting your effort between 800s and 1500s this year, Bahamas is the upcoming meet for you in a relay effort. Talk a little bit about what comes after that.
Yeah, I think having this race under me now is just, I'm going to have full confidence going in with a group of girls that are just ready to put on the USA uniform, and, you know, I think we have a good chance of breaking 8 minutes.
And then talk about that 1500 and what your aspirations are once you get to Eugene.
Yeah, it's going to be a stacked field, only three Americans, and between the USA versus the world again, and we have a lot of outstanding competition, and I just want to put my nose in it and just see my best.
Well, you got a lot of people here in Southern California pulling for you, Brenda. Congratulations on the work so far. Keep up the good work.
Thank you, I will.
And thank you to Brenda Martinez and Dixon Farmer. And now we move on to the men's 800 meters. The meet record here is set by Cole.